And it's worth noting that all the competitors here are demonstrating something that's seriously lacking in healthcare today.
50% of healthcare workers are not compliant with hand hygiene rules. Hand washing. Technique, hand washing. Time and detail, hand washing. Did they do it long enough? Hand washing. How do they wash their hands? Touching the patient. Cleaning your hands. Touching anything. Cleaning your hands. Dr. Dubin is getting ready to go into the exam room now.
And here she goes.
And it looks like she's going for the hand sanitizer method. You see how she's rubbing not only her palms, but the backs of her hands and between her fingers? Super important to get that covered, Troy.
And it looks like she's rubbing till her hands are dry. She's washing between her fingers and the backs of her hands. She's even washing under her nails.
Whoa! Hand washing. Technique, hand washing. Time and detail, hand washing. Did they do it long enough? Hand washing. How do they wash their hands? Touching the patient. Cleaning your hands. Touching anything. Cleaning your hands.
Doing anything.
Hand washing.
And there goes the soap.
That's right, Troy.
Why did you forget to wash your hands?
Yes. I didn't forget.
Why did you forget to wash your hands?
Yes. I didn't forget.
Why did you forget to wash your hands?
Yes. I didn't forget.
Why did you forget to wash your hands?
Yes. I didn't forget. Okay.
Let's take a closer look at her scrubbing. But wait. What's she doing now? You can see that meticulous attention to detail. It's fantastic to see.
She's trying to ensure that she washes her hands for the 15 seconds it takes to sing that song. That's a pro move.
And there goes the soap.
But here's the catch, Troy. Hand washing. That he must wash his hands hand washing.
Two styles.
Hand washing.
Regular soap and water hand washing.
Hand washing.
Hand sanitizer method.
Technique. Touching anything. Technique. Clean hands. Technique,
doing anything.
Technique, cleaning your hands. When hands are visibly dirty or if they're greasy.
Dan, you're the expert here.